Enrique.
Takes a shot.
Oh, that was a really good position.
I think he's done very well to get into such a good position in front of goal, but he just couldn't put in the telling touch. Well, this has been an aggressive attacking start from them. They've been very much on the front foot, and if they maintain this pressure, it's looking very good for them.
Julio Baptista
wins it back. Cruzeiro applying the pressure early.
Yeah, I think they've started in a very positive manner and look hungry for goals, and they'll need to capitalise on such a good spell now before we possibly see a
goal for Flamengo.
Look, there just wasn't much of a gap to begin with, and to find it, I think it was a fine drive, and I don't think the keeper could have really planned for that. I think he's a bit unlucky in that instance.
They've gone ahead so early in the game.
Bursting forward. Can he now find a finish? Surely a goal. He's unlucky not to score there.
Well, if he hopes to do better than that, he's got to work on his technique and his timing. The contact wasn't right there, so there wasn't much chance of success.
Good strength, just wrestled him off the ball. An important interception, things were starting to look dangerous. Corner then. So, how will they work this one? It's been played short. And he's pretty grateful to get that clear. Played into space. The linesman's kept his flag down. He went all the way there. Great effort.
Well, he knew he needed a better angle to get a shot away, and I suppose at least he showed the best option. Just didn't come off.
Here's a shot. He scores! Two goals to the good, and they're set fair. Leads down to a single goal now.
Listen, goals change games, and that has changed the whole complexion of this one. They have the momentum there.
Adventurous run down the touchline. He takes a shot. Denied by the post.
Julio Baptista.
With a definite foul there. Well intercepted. Saw the danger and got to it. Spooned forward. Chance for a cross, an interception.
Julio Baptista. Julio Baptista gives away a free kick.
He's been sent off, a second yellow. Cruzeiro will now be forced to play the rest of the match with just 10 men. That looked a foul, and the referee's given it. How inventive could he be from this free kick? Moved away in a fairly no-nonsense fashion. A corner kick given. Chiara has teed up this corner. The defence able to get it away. And suddenly the defence is on the back foot. They'll do well to retain the ball. Enrique. Some dangerous moments, but he was there to intervene. Yes, that's a foul. The referee's thought momentarily, but it's red. Cruzeiro will be forced into a change following this red card, and any potential suspensions will provide further problems for the manager. He's caught there, it'll be a foul. Is the referee going to his pocket? Yes, he is, and he's off.
Enrique.
I'm sure has a few things to say about it, but he'll need to watch his reaction, otherwise he'll be in even more trouble. Flamengo with a big chance and a big miss.
Two more minutes is being shown on the board.
He'll be pulled up for a foul.
Well, it's a bit far out, but you never know, he might just make something of this.
He's going on, whacks it. Oh, nearly, but that is going to be the last kick of the first half.
Yeah, they came into this tie in a position of strength, but it's all to play for now. They need to regain composure and protect what they have.
So, the second half kicks off. That's gone straight to the keeper.
Dede.
Both sides fiercely contesting the ball. Now, surely. And it's taken with some style. And the goal coming early in the second half. Given the time and space he had, he was never likely to miss.
Well, we've just seen intelligent football from intelligent footballers. That's honed on the training ground and lovely when it comes off on match day.
So we resume and the gap is now two.
Well, I think that two-goal cushion they've just manufactured is a fair reflection of what we've seen up to now. It also adds to the psychological divide between the two teams. It could make a big difference.
Chiara will swing one in. Up for that one. And in the end, that was wayward. Chiara with the foul. Got the man there, that's a free kick.
a loose ball, too long. Chiara. Opportunity for a goal. And he makes absolutely no mistake.
Well, none of us were exactly sure how that was going to end up then, but I'm delighted to see such a happy ending after such a splendid dribbling run. I mean, he really did fool that defence into wondering what he was going to do next.
A foul, yes, referee's given it. Tries it from long range. Cruzeiro yet to make a substitution here. Looking to find his front men. We couldn't get it cleanly, and it's a foul. The referee's got a decision to make here, and no question about it, it's a straight red. There's the whistle, the game's finished.